Hello, my name is Chelle and welcome to my channel. And today is a quick video about this parcel I received from Shopee through J&T Express. Tignan natin kung worth it nga ba yung naging purchase ko kasi first time kong mag-purchase sa flash deals nila. So I really don't know what to expect. Join me as I open and check it out. So while I open this parcel, I'll flash the pictures of the item na provided ni seller para makita natin yung expectation versus reality. Buksan ko na ha. So eto na po yung actual item and tada! It's a white sneakers. So ang first impression ko is similar naman siya do sa picture, though hindi siya kasing white as I expected it to be, no? So, let's open it.
Wait lang, medyo mahirap siya buksan. Kasi nakabuhol siya ng gusto. So, let's see the material. Amoy sapatos. Amoy rubber. So, ganyan po siya, no?
Ganyan lang siya kasimple. Para siyang kids. Pero, murang type of kids. And I'm sure hindi siya kasing tibay ng kids. But, pwede na siya for someone na with a low budget. Aside sa sinabi ko kanina na hindi siya kasing white, as I expected it to be, pero okay naman siya. Ang worry ko lang dito is, yung dikit, di ko alam kung makikita nyo kasi hindi nag-autofocus yung camera ko, pero yung dikit niya dito, kasi nakadikit lang siya, hindi siya tahi. So, yun yung concern ko lang kasi based sa mga na nasubukan ko na ng mga sapatos na ganito, pag ilang ulit na nagagamit tapos medyo maulan pa, madaling matanggal yung dikit dito sa gilid unless talagang tahi siya or may supporting na tahi. Pero maganda siya ha, di ba nakikita nyo naman. Kung sa isang nagko-commute tulad ko na naabutan ng ulan, ganyan, yun lang yung concern talaga dito sa pinaka-ilalim. Pero kung ikaw naman ay may sasakyan na pwede mong palit-palitan yung sapatos mo on your way out, iba yung ginagamit mo habang nagda-drive or something like that, pwede na to. Maganda siyang sapatos. So teka, itatry lang natin kung kakasya sa akin, di ba? Baka mamaya hindi kasya sa akin. Uy, nice. I like it. Papakita ko na lang yung video later kasi nasa tripod siya. So, mamaya papakita ko sa inyo ano itsura niya on my foot. In fairness, maganda siya, promise. As mentioned earlier, nai-order ko to during the flash sale sa Shopee kaya I got it for 139 pesos lang. Ang kinuha ko ay size 38 since that's been my size pag bumibili ako ng mga sapatos sa department stores. However, medyo sikip sa akin to or maybe because bago pa lang. Pero sa ngayon na sikip siya sa pa ako, may hirapan ako magmedyas. I still need to buy those socks na pangdal shoes kasi mukhang yun lang ang papwede dito. Classy naman siya tignan when worn, lalo na siguro pag naka-cute dress ka. Hindi halatang murang sapatos, di ba? At gaya ng sinasabi ko kanina, definitely hindi ito kasing tibay ng kids. Pero pwede na siya as alternative sneaker for those with a tight budget. Titignan ko pa kung tatagal siya and I'll give updates through my social media accounts, so please do follow me there. Anyway, that's my Shopee unboxing for today. If you're looking for an affordable sneaker to use on your next gala with friends, you may want to purchase this white sneaker through Shopee. Link of the store can be found below. Do like this video if you find this product worth its price. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos on selling and shopping online, product reviews, digital marketing, and a lot more informative and interesting stuff. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you in my next video. But if you're still watching up until this point, simply comment below with the hashtag GoodDealYan so I can give you a shout out on my next video.